Made in the USA. Damn it!
Seems like better. The psionic beam.